Bandy at the 1952 Winter Olympics, Wikipedia article audio. Bandy was held as a demonstration sport at the 1952 Winter Olympics in Oslo. Sweden, Norway, and Finland participated with their best players and won one match each. Sweden won the tournament thanks to the best goal difference, with Norway second and Finland third. Medalists. Results. The three participating countries regularly played friendlies, but this was the first official international bandy tournament since 1913. The Olympic bandy games were noticed by the sports leaders from the Soviet Union, who invited the three Nordic countries to a friendly four-nation bandy tournament in 1954. The first bandy world championship were not held until 5 years later, in 1957. Finland v. Norway. Norway v. Sweden. Sweden v. Finland. Final rankings.